kids today are annoying to point out McGinnis's cage and all that stuff today, so yeah. I got 3 guinea pigs and I got
Harry.
What the hell are you doing? Teaching people how to clean the cage. Especially this cage right here. Pain in the Buddha cage. And I think it... Look at the babies. Well, one of them's right in here. But yes, this right here, this cage right here, I mean this playpen will fit 3 guinea pigs in here. And honestly, this cage right here, it's a pain in the butt. And what I meant to say that, did you know I had a queen in a cage? I'm talking about like this type of cage. Normally cage you can slide it out in this, but no, this cage, I use a vacuum.